My name is Joseph Terraney. I'm a cardiovascular surgeon at Mayo Clinic with an interest in and expertise in congenital heart surgery, both in children, babies, children, and adults. And the Facebook page came about because patients, families, friends, everybody is on Facebook. And I'm on Facebook for my own personal Facebook page. It's just really to stay connected with my family and stay updated with activities. But for my practice, it turns out that there are all these support groups on Facebook that my patients and families are members of. They may have already gone on the internet and Googled my name or Googled Mayo or Googled the lesion, and they may have sort of gotten access on a random basis to some information. But then my secretary will say, are you on Facebook? And the answer almost always is yes, because just about everybody's on Facebook. And she'll say, well, we have a Mayo Clinic Ebstein Anomaly Facebook page or a Facebook page on such and such a diagnosis. And Dr. Durrani has sort of grouped together the things that you probably would find helpful. There's some YouTube videos on the subject matter that are just general concepts, questions to ask your doctor, and so on. And then there's some videos of the actual operation, if they're so inclined to look at that. Many are. Some are shy away from that. And then there's, we have a handful of current articles that touch on the important, mortalities early and late and complications, length of stay in the hospital, things that are going to be, practical for them. And then she encourages them to sort of go through some of that stuff before she gets me on the phone. So by the time we have a conversation, particularly if it's a face-to-face consultation at Mayo, it's a very, very productive discussion because they're so informed about the stuff already that we can really zoom in on their concerns, their questions, and it's really, I think, overall, they feel really well prepared for what they're about to embark on. And a lot of the videos are very patient and lay public oriented, so it's easy to understand and follow. And it's been very, very effective in terms of building the practice and providing something to the patient community that's easy to follow and easy to understand, easy to make a list of questions that they're going to have. Facebook has been, I think, a wonderful way for me to communicate with patients and families about subject matter that usually creates anxiety and tension and concern.